are investigating another deadly shooting overnight. Officers on patrol heard gunshots and found a man shot in the chest on Lancaster and Haverford Avenues in Powelton. Police say the victim was holding $30 in his hand. He was rushed to the hospital, where he later died. Police are investigating the case as a possible robbery. There's no word yet on any arrests.